Fi, that is 500 plus 500, you are getting here 1000 newton per meter. Let K1 be the equivalent force constant for the setup, that is for this first figure here. So that's why 1 by K1 is equal to 1 by Ks plus 1 by Kp. So substitute the values here, 1 divided by 667 plus 1 divided by 1000. So we are having natural frequency formula, that is F is equal to 1 divided by 2 pi square root of K1 divided by M here. So substitute for F is equal to here 10 hertz, that is 10 is equal to 1 divided by 2 pi root of 400 divided by M. Next is squaring both sides and rearranging here, you can get the M value. So square and rearrange here both sides. So M is equal to 1 divided by 4 pi square into 400 divided by 100. So you are getting M value as 0.1 kg in first setup. Next see K2 be the equivalent force constant for the arrangement, that is second figure. So K2 is equal to here Ks plus Kp. So add these two. So 667 plus 1000, you are getting 1667. Next substitute again in F formula, that is 1 divided by 2 pi square root of K2 divided by M here. So for F is equal to 10 hertz, see F substitute 10 equal to 1 divided by 2 pi root of, here see that is K2 is equal to 1667 divided by M value. So again same procedure you have to repeat, that is squaring both sides and rearranging and find out the value for here M. So you are getting here 0.422 kg for the second setup. So next see, that is example 7. A free particle is executing here simple harmonic motion in straight line. The maximum velocity see it attains during any oscillation is 62.8 meter per second. And see, find the frequency of oscillation if the amplitude is 0.5 meter. So maximum velocity during the oscillation, it is mentioned here, that is 62.8 meter per second and amplitude A is equal to 0.5 meter here. So frequency of oscillation, it is considered as here F, or it is mu is equal to, it is represented, how much you have to find out. So we have the equation for here free vibration, that is X equal to A sin omega t. So velocity you can find out using this expression as V is equal to dx divided by dt. So if you are differentiating, you can write this expression as A omega cos omega t. So it is equal to A omega square root of 1 minus sin square omega t. So it is sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. By using this you have to write here. So next equal to omega, that is root of A square minus A square sin square omega t. So you are getting here, after substituting, x equal to A sin omega t. Same thing, it is substituted. So you can write here expression as omega square root of A square minus x square. So the particle attains here maximum velocity while passing through the equilibrium.